this is where my fun method comes in. So fun, it's an acronym. So it stands for, F stands for find the flow. So I bring in some kind of a short, engaging activity that gets people into some kind of a flow state. Usually emotions are involved. And often that activity doesn't have anything to do with the theme or the topic, but it just gets people really engaged. And it might only take 2 minutes to do that activity. And that's the F.